I'll show how actors bring poetry to life, giving us one of history's most complex characters in a drama as fresh today as it ever was.
Because it's a warning to kings, presidents, and prime ministers anywhere who dare to believe in their own invincibility.
We were not born to sue, but to command.